this thing on. Just doing a test here. This thing on. Alright, seems to be good. Alright, what's up guys? It's Dan the Man, and this is my first look on Uncharted The Lost Legacy. This is my very first time playing it, and I've been really excited for this because I love all the Uncharted games, and when I heard that this one was coming out, I was all out excited about it. Alright, so, without further ado, let's get into it. Let's stay with Margaret. Everything seems good. Now, I'm assuming since this is only $40, it's not going to be that long. Oh. Yep. Hold on. Saving up. Alright. Alright. Waiting for this to come up. It's taking a while, it's taking this time. Come on, a little faster, please. I've been waiting for this ever since it was first announced. Come on, it's at 93. Come on. Come on. Yes, finally, here it is. Oh boy, something's happening. Again, the graphics. Chloe! The badass has returned. Seems to be having some problems with the internet connection. I don't know what its deal is.
That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes doing good.
Does it now?
Huh. Half price if you buy two.
Sweet.
Wow.
Alright, little girl.
Is this your store?
No, my father's.
So it's somewhat yours.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Is that expensive or cheap?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So.
So I'm a little quiet, just listening.
No, he's away fighting the devils.
The Indian Army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
I hope he's all right.
Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right.
Yeah, because Chloe's a good person.
That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's
yes,
door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. found time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need the guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
My sister needs me.
Controls seem good. More to getting into this. Go, little girl, come on.
I'll be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale.
Alright. Huh. That was actually a pretty cool picture. Alright. So instead of collecting useless items, we now take pictures. That's reasonable. Do we go this way? The girl is not being that helpful.
Yep.
Here we go. Little girl. Oh my gosh, you're not that helpful right now. Did I go to this crowd? Looks like I have to go to this crowd.
Excuse me.
Jeez.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Yeah. Stevie is wrong.
A for effort, kid.
Alright, let's get moving. At least this is worth... Well, we didn't really find it. We already owned it. Yeah, collect stuff. Yeah, just like the original. Oh, wait, what's it? Okay.
Too many soldiers.
Ooh, shit. Are you planning to steal?
Wait a minute. You're not a tourist. Audience.
Looks okay to me.
Hello, lady. Great prices.
Thank you.
We're busy here.
I've already got what I need. Thanks.
I don't want this little girl to get hurt. Please.
Do you work for CIA? Because that would be very cool.
No, I don't work for CIA. Alright. Where else do we go? After playing the Uncharted games, I know that I have to like look around every now and then. Might be stuff around here. Okay, looks like we just get to go through here.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, so we're in India. Okay, we're in India.
I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Sweet. Pizza.
Wheat.
There we go. Sweet. Clever kid. Uncharted, the Lost Legacy. Okay, I think I remember this from the gameplay or trailer.
Those poor bastards.
Okay. Yep, I definitely remember this.
Red door.
That's definitely 100% remember this. Yep. Red door.
Better than nothing. Here we go.
Yep.
Active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
First of all, let's look around over here. Step around here. There's no factors. Nope. Nothing. Anything back here? No. Jesus, place is a freaking war zone. It's been through a lot. Kind of like Uncharted 2. Kind of, yeah, this whole scenery kind of like reminds me of it. Oh. Hey, excuse me. Ah.
Get out while you can.
Move, move, move. Let's go.
Oh.
He's in here.
Is it?
Let's go out. Move it.
Oh.
No.
I've done nothing wrong.
Damn spies.
What?
No.
Shut up.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't be stupid, lady. Get in the truck. Go.
Move. You got the wrong man. I swear to you.
I said get in the truck. Now.
Asshole.
Oh, boy.
Yep.
Go on.
Yes, sir.
You.
Was she, wait, in your gameplay, was she not wearing a hood or something?
Guess I don't have a choice.
Hey, hold on.
Wow.
What's your rash? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live?
Yeah, because in the
what are you, deaf?
The gameplay, she was wearing like a hood or something like that.
I said, where do you live?
Arabtazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
It conveyed.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
Yeah.
You heard him. Get going.
You wanna go? I have 9 skills.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be.
Yep. Got to look around, gosh dang it. Anything flashy or shiny around here that I can take? Doesn't look like anything. Creep. Get going.
Red door. Check.
Alright. How are we gonna get there? What would Nathan Drake do?
Not this way.
Yeah, not that way. Okay. Someone in here? There is. Any treasure pieces over here? Doesn't look like it. That's a big rat. Oh wait, hold on, go back. Treasure pieces. Is it there for a reason? Uh-oh. Gunfire. Alright.
Not a light? Don't smoke.
They're just looking around as well. There are treasure pieces over here to find. Is that the same thing? Oh, come on, first takedown. First takedown, come on. Oh, man. Come here, little.
What's that?
Mad skills. Can I climb up these? Nope. I'm not Nathan Drake. Well, kinda, not really. See, Nathan Drake could easily climb this. No climbing, sadly. Oh wait, is this way towards the red door? Okay, that's the girl's way.
Come along, friend. Yeah, might clean this place up at least.
We should get off the streets.
Our shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No.
Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
We're moving out tonight.
Can't wait. Tired of these.
Okay.
No. Asar says 1 week. Another week in this shit.
Okay, sorry I'm being quiet. Cool, brother. Just listening.
Still have that bottle of coconut oil.
What? I might. There we go.
Is it worth to you?
Great timing.
My eternal grant.
Not good enough.
Come on. There we go. Alright. I'm in. Rooftop.
Pink lotus. The hell does that mean?
Oh.
True. This is a strategic stronghold. You've done good, brother. Hey, at least there's running water and toilets, right?
All right. Let's get going. Please lock that door just in case. Keep going upstairs.
Asar says he needs more time to prepare.
Government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
Here we are.
Been here for weeks. When do we move on?
Not until we've picked this place clean. Every piece has
to be. Oh, shoot.
Even corner dogs bite back.
Soon, friend. Soon.
Going upstairs. See ya.
Safe.
Yep. Wow. Okay.
My God. Indian Army's not messing around.
Ooh. Pink lotus over there. There it is.
Pink lotus. Not what I was picturing.
Ow. Oh, no.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other.
Oh man.
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
Ow. 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 Ow.
Nice to see you too.
It's a bad boss. Oh, yeah.
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax.
Yeah.
You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
Okay.
That's the spirit.
One with the beard.
Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Do this.
All right. Here we go.
Hit a street route all planned
out.
What
was that?
But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.
Hmm. Right, which way do we take? Woman? Which way do we go? Can we go down? Now we're getting Nathan Drake in here. Come on. Let's do this. Oh, okay.
Come on. I'll give you a boost up. There you go.
Alright.
Thank you.
Now, and thank you.
Follow me.
Woohoo! Just like Uncharted 4.
That wasn't so bad.
More no. Uncharted? Okay.
Patience.
Alright. Oh boy. Alright. It's like wobbly in new Uncharted 4. We go this way?
Up here. Really? Really?
Alright.
Careful on this one.
You sure this is safe?
No.
I didn't mean it. There we go. Oh boy. Okay, okay. Yeah. Ow. Never mind that.
Come on. This way.
You realize we're moving away from Asov's den?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Is that an insult? Look, I'm trying to be safe here. Can't just attack the friggin' base full front. Oh, Nathan Drake steals for the win.
Just one more dollar.
I'll take him out.
No, I got it.
Cobra 1 to Cobra 5, over.
Received, Cobra 1.
Yes. Okay. Over.
Copy that, Cobra 1. Shit.
You're not going there.
Quick work. Well, where to now? Up.
Sweet. What? I thought that you would be collecting better stuff, and yet you grab a military service lighter. Okay. No comment. Just continue playing this. Come on. There you go, like this way. Yeah, get up there. Alright, there we go. jump. Up there. We got him up there. Jump for it.
Just exploring our options. Sit tight.
All right, let's go. Wait, where do I go from here? Okay, this way.
Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation.
Where is she? Okay, bring this over here with me. Up there. Ah, come on. There we go. Okay, obviously not that way.
Here we go.
Push it off of here. Yep. Head up.
Trying to kill me?
No.
Sorry about that. How about we avoid crates from now on? Okay, good deal.
Oh boy.
Some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah.
Yep. All right. Any new stuff here? Turn that off. Because apparently I did miss a few stuff. No. Okay. That was over here, right? Why did she run so quick? So fast, so fast. Okay, it's just, treasure piece. It's even treasure. Traveling Ingua. Why? Lara Croft grabs better objects than symbols you and Nathan Drake. What is the matter? Okay, I don't know where to go. Alright.
Above you.
Oh. No problem. Please. Here. Right here. See ya, buddy.
One less problem.
Aren't you coming? All right.
This will just take a moment.
The floor vibration. Okay.
Oh, that works.
Yeah.
Let's find that disc. Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Christ. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time.
Yeah. Oh man, it does have some pretty cool stuff.
Salah and the Tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight.
Hmm.
Alright. Let's keep looking around.
Ah, Lakshmi, goddess of wealth.
Have a reference to... No, never mind. It kind of looks like the one from Uncharted 2, but it's not really. Let's see what else is here.
I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that mean?
Western Ghats, Oysalar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
All right, let's look for a vibration. Okay. Come on. One more. There we go. Jeez. Trying to blow our cover, Nadine.
That's beautiful. Shit, time to go.
I thought you knew we were here. She took it.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise.
That's all true.
Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A sov.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback? Nothing I can't handle?
Of course.
Pidgey, though. Hence Uncharted 4, because she is in charge of that.
Why are you here? This isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief?
Yeah.
You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
Oh, Lord.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysalar Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Tusk of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions. 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysalar society.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
An expert. In their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
Yep. I guess so. Mm.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
You guys are terrible shots. Okay, never mind. Nathan Drake left. Woohoo! Where was? Holding up. Ow.
What the hell was that back there?
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Because the leopard can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit. Whoa.
Yeah, well, time to go. Come on! Right behind you!
Sure we are. I think she made a better jump than I did.
Oh, this is dangerous! Yeah. Oh, no!
Listen, great clock.
Fuck you! Lines, come on!
Come on.
You still have the disc.
Yeah.
Keep moving.
Watch out! Oh,
coming!
Oh.
Coming for you!
Last yours! Bloody! No time to gloat! Let's go!
Where are you? That's right. Rockets at us.
At least it's not pouring rain.
It is pouring rain.
Follow me.
Okay, I know I'm going the right way then. Alright, here we go.
Here we go.
Oh boy, into river. We made it. That was good. The fun.
How are we going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert?
Oh, yes.
Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gates already, we'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons. Transport hundreds of men.
I'm going back. Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. But I'm just cussing on my stuff.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's.
Okay.
And the axe was a gift from Shiva.
Shiva, like the... Was it... So was a gun Shiva from Call of Duty named after that person? Okay.
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk. Not bad, Fraser.
Chloe.
Yeah, well,
Fraser.
You let my dad for that Hindu mitts were his thing.
I'd have rubbed off. He must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
Thinking about Nathan Drake.
It's a long way to go to settle an argument. Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view.
I think I'll go longer, actually. Never mind. Well, maybe.
And look. How weird.
Sweet.
I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is her cellar?
Hoi Salah. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track.
Yep.
What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. A salve's on you.
Understood.
This is getting interesting.
Yep. Amazing landscape.
That's a cool picture. There it is. Oh, okay. Okay, apparently I have a gun now. Didn't realize.
Come on.
I'm coming. I was taking a picture.
Oh, crap! Fraser, what happened?
My tree bridge fell. Can you make it across? Working on it. I'm fine, by the way.
Okay.
Uncharted 4 up in here again. Or just turn off like that, I guess.
You still down there?
Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking.
Here. Give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay.
Nope, I'm good.
Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Nice Jeep.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Salah exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Salah before this job.
That's the fault of their last king, really.
Yep.
Young, reckless. Flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for House of Castle, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep. And Nars? Hey, look! Flamingo convention!
Sorry. Here we go. Okay. No.
See your way forward? Looking.
Good waterfall.
Oh, refreshing. Could have warned me. Oh, where's the fun in that? Quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really. Oil pit, slow down. Well, look at this. Poisonal ruins. Can we get through that gate? I'll check it out. The old capitals. What have we got? Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
The stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey, is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Oh, look around. Some things are in here. Catch my interest. Get a treasure piece up here. What was it?
That wall looks fragile.
Echo, echo. Like, can I push that wall forcefully or something? Check.
Fraser, the gate. Do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush!
Shit!
Take cover! Thanks
for the heads up!
You will regret that!
Oh my god!
No, please! Shit! Fraser! Help!
Last one!
Grenade!
Oh, I had it in the bag.
Okay, we're clear.
Wait, could use some air guns. Oh, sweet, I think I can. Alright. Let me check up here. Alright, take that. And there's actually animation where she takes, not just like...
Right.
Where
were we? You were about to pull down an ancient gate. Yeah, I was. And there we go.
Give me a second. I can wait.
Are you sure about that? Alright. Coast is clear.
Quiet. I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes. Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Right.
Whoa, what? They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go.
Yep, just like in Charge 4. Didn't really change much, didn't they?
Made it.
Okay, so we just keep going this way.
Stop!
Of course they beat us to it. They always do.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. I gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Hey there, boys.
Hey, not one for subtlety, are you?
Not really.
Just leave your place.
Sort of. You don't like it?
Oh, boy. Ow. Yeah. Oh, you wanna go, buddy? What, you wanna go? Okay, where are they? Where are they? Where are they? Reloading. Reloading. Hey, where are you? Okay, I can't see well that thing. Wait, now there's 6 bullets left. Oh, hey there, buddy. Nice try. Go, oh, God. I'm out of ammo. Okay, let's get up here. Where's that body? Oh, it's a big grenade. That could be useful. Where is he? Hey guys, due to interference, I am back. Where's the shooting coming from? Oh, that was the same part. Let's run for it. Oh, headshot, nice. Back again. Oh my gosh, back again. Feels like I can't be by my. I just can't play with my parents here. Alright, where are they? Did you get a trophy? Pardon me, killed right now as we speak. I'll look at it later. All right.
To the rod.
Oh boy. That was funny enough. Died. First death. Yay. Hey, it actually helps out. Looks like it's coming from this way.
Really?
Oh, you killed him. Watch out for the grenade.
Can't get away now.
For the last of them?
We're clear.
Just like
all
I
right.
planned.
Yeah. Alright. Is it? Is that to swing across? Got it. I don't want a sniper rifle. I want a grenade. Oh, good. How much? Sweet. Oh, wait, more ammo. Alright, there we go. Anything up here? No. Jump down here. The barrel roll. Should have got anything in here. Yeah, well, hold on. I want to see what's in here first. Alright. And there we go. Alright, what do I got in here? Ooh. Oh. This into good use. Yeah, I need more ammo anyways. Alright. So, okay, there you are. Alright, there we go. Ooh, sweet. Okay, I'm glad now.
This looks to be it.
Alright, let's open the gate.
Open sesame. Okay, bring her up.
Kaboom. Okay, that was a good idea. Nope.
No.
Okay. I just want to see if I would live. How do I get out? Oh, no.
No!
How do I get down? Oh, do I use those things?
tractor shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Alright. Let's check out this view. Oh,
it's a lot of ground to cover. True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage. The three symbols. Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go.
Alright, so I guess I've got to turn right. There should be a bridge that leads straight to it. Alright.
Check out that tower. Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
I should go back. I just realized something. There's a treasure piece over there. So if you mention anything about going back here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a sob. Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though. You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was
Sorry, I need a moment.
Wait, what?
I didn't mean to press that. Okay, yeah, now you see, this is worth taking. Look at it. Nice and shiny. Not freaking makeup and rusty military service lighter.
Right. Where were we? Anyway, like I was saying, I don't think Asav was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Alright, jump.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
Alright.
How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
You certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Alright, looks like this is it. Double check the map. Yep.
Where are you going?
Wanna climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for Asav's forces.
Good call.
Now how do I climb it? Oh, I have grenades, the back of the thing, the fragile wall. Ah, oh well. I'm interested in this area.
Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash.
True, true.
All right, let's see what you do. What's that noise? It shut off.
Alright. Let's go back over the handprint.
Guess this is a thing.
That's another.
Guess I wasn't fast enough.
I could use some help, at least. Alright. Oh, that just, well, it just lost me a bunch of time. Yeah, that fun. Climb.
Another.
Here for your amusement. Time to go.
Oh man, it's last. I don't think I'm gonna make it in time.
Set the fountains.
Okay. Really use your help, Nadine. Capture this one.
That's another.
I'm sorry, if I miss the other one, I'm gonna cry. Yep, I missed that. I missed the same one. Jump down. I'd be running faster if I were you. Oh, dang it. So close in that one. This one. Coming up. Climb. Come on, climb.
Still hear that sound. Is there another fountain? Ah, back to where I started now. Did it.
That's close.
Some kind of Hoysala token. It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
Alright. Oh, that was something. All right, where are we going now? Nadine, where are you? Oh, hey, there you are. Do you
want anything? Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need, probably not. Want, definitely.
So was that like a challenge or something like that? Not dead. Okay, though, is this supposed to be over? this like the place where we're supposed to be? Yeah, I have no idea where we're supposed to be going. But it's a tower right here.
You're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
Alright. Keep going this way. Come on. Can I drive off the cliff here? Woohoo! I think we're supposed to be going across. We're doing this old school. It's a classic jumping. I love it. Well, we made it. Oh, this time the bridge didn't fall.
Look there. One of Asav's trucks.
Looks clear out here.
Oh, yeah. Interesting circular motif. Like the disc.
Alright.
Definitely in the right place.
There we go. There we go. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Big one, Call of Duty. I guess I'll take it. It must be a powerful gun. I'm assuming, I'm just guessing we get out from this way.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu.
Right.
A fearsome warrior.
Alright, that's... Right.
Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought I had it bad.
Look at it, Pete. Let's open this bad boy up.
There.
Hold on. So far I'm finding this really, really good. I love the graphics. It feels like exactly the same as Uncharted 4. I loved Uncharted 4.
Okay.
Let's give this thing a rip.
Let's get inside.
Yep. Before we cause any more attention.
A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Oh. What a view. What a view. Why did I do that?
Wish I'd brought my gloves.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Sorry.
Hey, who's there?
Shit!
Of course I use my handgun.
Ugh.
That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
You two use this gun sooner or later.
There, on the mountain! Okay.
Here come the others.
Come on.
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
All right.
Would have preferred a head start over a sob.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point.
Yep. That is true.
A shrine?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up.
Up this way, obviously. Swing.
Follow me.
All right, let's keep going up.
I see them, but they don't see us. Amazing. All things considered.
On your right.
How are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case. What the?
Shut up. Loved combat in this.
Stay down, asshole.
Take a shotgun. Yes, I do.
I'll drop them all. Wait for interfering.
Boom.
The site is secure.
Yes, it is.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say.
This has more ammo. I think, wait. 52. 63. Yeah, this one has ammo by about one bullet. Therefore, it's good. Let's see what else is up here.
So near yet so far.
Must be a way to open it around here somewhere.
That's a sure bet. Let's go and look.
Okay, so let me get this gun. Okay. Also, it has an aim sight to help me out a lot. Need a new handgun.
Must be a way to open that gate.
Hold on, I'm checking. Anything up here? Aha! That sniper was, I believe.
Some kind of mechanism. Here we go.
Spam.
Perfect. That should do it.
All right. Yep. Just where the sniper was. I do not want to go up there, but okay. Let's get going.
Made it. Oh shit.
Oh,
well, you made it across at least.
Oh, I have to admit, that was great. I actually thought I could make it. Hold on, I'm going to save that part of the clip. Hold on here. Can I save that as a video clip? Save that as a video clip. There we go. Hello, fellow viewer. Get up from here. There we go. Can I climb up from here? Yep, I can. Shimmer on over.
Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine.
Typical climbing. Can you tell where I'm supposed to climb? Jeez. How can you even... You're a Nathan Drake. You can jump impossible jumps.
Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
Ah! Oh, there you are. Having fun.
Just barely. Oh boy.
Nearly there.
Fully a board wind break or the break.
Wait,
okay, good.
Impressive. Thanks. Come on.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient horse-lar jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making a bow.
Huh. All right. Oh, this won't be difficult a sec. Okay, so it looks like that piece might go to here. Got it.
Look at that.
Parashuram. Now what?
Okay, she actually
now,
said it right.
We turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that?
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
What do? We broke it. Oh, no, it's just water.
Treasure. Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Oh.
Yeah, well. It's a conversation for another time.
Yeah.
So, where to next?
That fort above the waterfalls might be worth a visit.
The brothers,
possibly that fort on that mountain.
Does Chloe know that Nate has a brother?
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
So we can still make have contact with them.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.
That's probably not the best way. Alright, well, I think I'm going to end the live stream here. Hope you guys enjoyed. So far, I think this is a really, really good game. If you like Uncharted or something like that, then you'll definitely love to play this. Alright, that will be the end of the live stream. I'll see you guys later.